the product called Poo-Pourri. You have missed out because this has changed bathroom etiquette for our generation.
Yes.
I honestly thought it was a joke when it first came to QVC many, many years ago. They were very kind. They gave all the hosts a sample, and every single one of us went, that's brilliant. That really is brilliant. This is the room deodorizer for the bathroom that is used before you go. And these are the old-fashioned bottles that you can't get out in the marketplace anymore. The shape of the bottle, the original, it was called a Boston bottle.
Yeah.
And they don't make them anymore.
Nope.
So they brought them back just for QVC in three packs. These are the 14 ounce size. I had a ton of choices at the beginning of July, and now I've got three.
That's it.
Will you go through the choices?
I would love to. So this is a 4 ounce bottle. It's 200 trips to the bathroom, and we always start with original. So original is lemon, lemongrass, bergamot. Nice
right.
and fresh and light, zesty like a great lemon. Then we have Poo-La-La.
Which
Poo-La-La,
is,
you've
which
not
is new.
Seen here,
yep.
right? You've not seen this on QVC. Poo-La-La is beautiful. It's peony and it's rose. It also has a little bit of citrus underneath. It smells terrific. I'm going to give it a spritz in the air for you. I love this. I'm not a super rose fan,
okay.
but I love the blend of the peony and the rose together.
And these are
it's
all
amazing.
Natural oils. Now, I do have a multi-pack here.
Right.
This is a lavender vanilla that in the three-pack sold out early, but you're going to get the original, the lavender vanilla, and then also Poo-La-La.
Poo-La-La.
I spoke French.
That's a great set. You did. That's
so
a great set.
Each one of these individually would sell for $14.96. That's a $44.88 value. We're at $24.92.
That's amazing.
And yes, you pick this up early because you can use these scents all year round. And I found that that 14 ounce bottle lasts for months.
Yeah, the 4 ounce really does. And it's not something that you see all the time at retail. Usually
right.
you pop in, you see the little 2 ounce bottles, but the 4 ounce is so great. And 200 trips to the bathroom is, you know, almost a year if you
right.
use it every day.
I didn't know where you were going. You scared me there for just a
Here's
minute.
Here's how you use it.
Here's how you use it. Okay.
So the most important thing is you want to spritz the bowl before you go. This is not like a traditional bathroom deodorizer. You spritz it 3 to 6 times directly into the toilet bowl on clean water. And what happens is it creates a barrier on the surface of the water. Those are essential oils. Poo-Pourri is made from essential oils. That's what makes it different.
Oil and water don't
everything.
Mix.
Exactly.
Okay.
So the bad stuff goes in. It goes through the Poo-Pourri and is neutralized, lands at the bottom. And when the bad odor tries to escape into the room, it cannot because it's blocked by those essential oils.
And there's no aerosol on this. It's
no.
You know how expensive essential oils are.
Yeah.
This is 4 ounces of essential oils. And the scents are wonderful. They're not overpowering.
Right.
The sprays that I've seen before, they're just wicked in a small environment like a bathroom. This is very pleasing. And there is another factor, all joking aside. It isn't just a matter of decorum or etiquette. It's a matter also of greatly reducing the chance for embarrassment.
Absolutely. There's
because
so many people that feel that way.
Yes. When you go to that holiday party or at work.
Right.
I know people who travel with it in their purse because of an airline bathroom, et cetera.
All the time, because you never want to be without it. And so many people have stomach issues, or they just aren't comfortable using a public restroom or someone else's restroom in their home.
Yeah.
So I totally get that, I understand. And this eliminates that completely. Nobody knows what you've done. It absolutely smells like lemon or peony, you know,
but
or
not
rose.
Overpowering. It's not like no. there's a 6 foot lemon in your powder
no,
room.
No, not at all, you're right.
Yeah.
And in fact, when you flush the toilet, the light scent of Poo-Pourri enters the air and it stays in the air, but it's like you just zested a lemon. It's very light and
well,
fresh.
There's actually a lot more uses than just the toilet bowl. We're gonna get into that.
Yeah.
This multi-pack has become the most popular this morning. And you're seeing the regular standard size, but we wanna show you again how you use it. But because it is a natural citrus base, pour a little bit of it down your garbage disposal.
That's perfect.
It doesn't matter whether you've got well water, city water.
No, it's safe.
Septic tank, what have you. Those natural oils also are great for getting stickers off of things.
Yep.
Use it in everything from the diaper pail to the clothes hamper.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah.
Sports bag,
yep.
locker. You can even put in the kids' shoes. I mean, in your shoes, it really helps to create a real barrier from bad odor. I mean,
yeah.
even the essential lemon, that
yeah.
lemon essential oil, that actually works as a deodorizer.
Three different choices. The multi has been the most popular. Over 500 ordered this morning.
Love that.
We have the original. That's your original Poo-Pourri. This is a vanilla and also
lavender
scent.
Very relaxing.
That's sold out, by the way, in the three pack, but it is available here in the multi, and there's a Poo-La-La. Poo-La-La is new for this year.
Yeah, it is, and I don't think we've seen it here at QVC before, ever.
Nope.
I can't ever remember that ever here. So it's peony and it's rose, very different. I mean, it's kitschy and fun with the names, Poo-La-La.
They're commercials, by the way.
But I'm telling you.
If you've got a good sense of humor, and I met the owner, the woman who created
Susie.
This years ago, one truly one of the most brilliant and yet funniest women I may have ever met in my life.
They are funny.
And their commercials are all on YouTube. And if you're easily offended, don't bother. But but if you've got a great sense of humor, check them out.
It's crazy. It really
yeah.
is.
But
this
is a product that has, it's a serious answer to a normal situation.
Absolutely. And it has that good housekeeping seal of approval.
Right.
I mean, that's really hard to get, and it really had won an award for innovation in personal home care products. Mm-hmm. And that's because it solves a problem. It really does help to prevent bad odor. Your bathroom will never smell poor.
Show us again. And again, it's
sure.
So much bathroom deodorizing is used after the fact. And as a farmer, I say that's like, you know, closing the barn doors after the horse is out.
Exactly.
That doesn't help. This is the only product of its kind. No, that's not true, because nowadays there's all kinds of copies.
There's competitors.
Yeah, but they are not the same as Poo-Pourri.
They're just not, because they don't have that wonderful essential oils that are built in like that. And these are really beautiful essential oils. They work terrific. It creates that barrier of essential oils on the top of the surface of the water. So bad odor is going in and getting trapped below.
Uh-huh.
And it can't escape back into the air. And whether you're using it in the toilet or in the bathroom, or whether you're using it in the trash can or wherever, whatever it is, it works.
Yep.
And you will be so, you get to a point where you're afraid to run out of it, like toothpaste.
Well, that's why I like the bigger bottles.
Yeah.
The bottles that I see at my local retailer are only 2 ounce.
Right.
These are the 4 ounce. And these bottles normally sell for $14 and change.
Yep.
Individually, and you're getting three of them. Three in the original, three in the new Poo-La-La.
Yes.
I would love to sit down in one of their creative meetings on a Monday morning.
Me too. I always say that too.
Bert, we gotta come up with another.
I always think about that.
There's the multi-pack, which is the original, that wonderful lavender and vanilla mix, and then also the Poo-La-La. That's been popular. Poo-La-La is the most limited. This would be $44.88 if you could find it in the market. But we're the only place in America that has the original, what they call the Boston bottles,
Boston
the round top bottles.
With that charm and your little bag and your organza bag too. It's ready to go.
Marcy, thank you.
My pleasure, Dan. Thank you.
You're wonderful.
Thank you.
Coming up in just a little bit, my friend Sharon is bringing us the Peanuts Gang in a humongous throw. That's 55 by 70, and it's velvet soft. Nobody